everything in these in the story arc from George? I mean, is there anything that you added?
I put Ahsoka in it. I thought in order for this scene to have value, it has to be somebody that we know and we actually care about. And you get that on some level in his consciousness that Yoda regrets the way that he treated her and the results of those actions, because it was Yoda that made her Anakin's Padawan in the first place with the very goal of keeping Anakin in check to some degree and watching over him and giving him an anchor. And now that anchor is gone. I mess with things and add all kinds of things, but I do them all based on the discussions George and I have. 8 years of working with him, I know what to do. I know what he's going to like. I know what he's not going to like, and I steer clear of that. It's smart. But, you know, the big iffy one was the whole vision at the end that the Force Priestess gives him with the kind of future, and you hear sound design from the original Star Wars, and he sees all the conflict to come, and that I never told him about. But I needed something more powerful there. And so then he asked me, he's like, you haven't sent me a disc in a while. I'm like, no, I haven't.
So he hasn't seen these episodes?
No, he saw them, oh, yeah. Yeah. Sure, he loved it. He always loved the Yoda episodes. He loved what he did with Yoda. Yoda and Anakin always were very special to George.
You ever think that we would ever see an evil Yoda?
Are we getting a toy of evil Yoda?
I hadn't seen any of that before tonight, so that